はい。
Come on, boy.
Simmer down.
Hey, there you are.
Yep.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur.
Hey, you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Here we go. Well, now,
Mr. McConnell's back.
So everything's going to be okay.
Let's have our
Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
Did you get a bump on the head?
Sorry, Mary.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
Can we drink now, please? Let's drink!
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Hey.
Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
Hi, Sean. It's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, what's that?
Oh, let him
listen,
have some
my
fun.
Friend.
He's been through
Do
a lot.
You know the Louis
I thought you
lady?
Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
And she was mistress of her trade. I put my hand upon her, told her well what I do say. She says, young man, you're rather low, what a diddle-diddle all day. I put my finger on her knee, for well what I do say. She says, young man, you're rather free,
for a diddle-diddle-diddle all day.
It's good to be back. I even missed you, you old bastard.
And I missed the good excuse to celebrate. Dance with me.
Grimshaw. You all right there?
so-so.
Sorry to hear that.
Good morning, Arthur.
Oh, John was looking for you, Arthur. He's over by the tree behind the campfire.
He was?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
You need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Good morning, Arthur. Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier.
Sadly.
He's just a younger version of you.
Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
Thank you.
All right, easy now.
No.
Go to hell!
I think you ought to make some tracks.
Just calm down.
Boys! Don't make...
Calm down.
Ain't you got somewhere to be?
Okay, okay. I'm done now. I swear.
Be there right quick. Better safe than sorry. Let's just shoot him.
I'm warning you. I ain't playing.
Sorry. I don't. Oh, why?
This area is off limits to you.
Yep.
Yeah.
I need to have a word with
you. Calm down.
Lawrence, I'm talking.
Sorry. Now I'll stop. Now.
Go to hell! Please don't! You goddamn son of a bitch!
You're coming with me! You should be more careful.
I'll blow your brain!
Are you?
You